Make I ask you a question. You sure say if you die today, you could go heaven? You feel think say you're not sure say you could go heaven. Maybe you never think of him. But the Bible talk and say you feel they sure say you will go heaven. Like the Bible talk and you need to understand some few things where it will make you get salvation. The first thing they say, the Bible talk and for Romans 3:23, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. The Bible talk and say sin is the transition of the law. Anytime we break God's law, we don't sin. And as the verse don't talk and we all don't sin. I'll be a sinner, you'll be a sinner. And unfortunately, he gets consequences for our sin. The Bible talk and for Romans 6:23, for the wages of sin is death. Now the word wages means say now the payment of the things where we don't do. Now waiting you go get. If I work, then pay me money. Now my payment. But because of my sin, my payment now debt. The thing where I go get now debt. For the wages of sin is debt. Now when we think of debt, some people think say now physical debt. But Revelation 20:14-15 talk and say, and death and hell we are cast into the lake of fire. This now reference to hell. But Bible talk and say this is the second death. Whosoever was not found written in the book of life was cast into the lake of fire. As the Bible talk on, the payment for our sin may be just physical, but the second death, where we say they go cast the person go lake of fire. This is the second death. The Bible talk on for Revelation 21:8. He say, but see am now, not be only the killer will go hell, but the Bible talk and say all liars shall have their part in the lake which burn with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. The reason why God had people where they lie, be say we all are sin. Every person don't lie, and God they try to tell us say there is no righteous. We all don't sin, and we all supposed to go to hell. So that not the bad news. I be sinner, you be sinner. We all don't condemn to go to hell before. So the gospel, now the good news. Romans 6:23 say, for the wages of sin is death. We don't understand waiting in me now. So the second part of the verse say, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. The Bible can't talk and say, God don't get gift where he will give you. The gift, now eternal life. For Ephesians, the Bible talks say, for by grace are ye saved through faith. The word grace means say, you go get waiting you no work for. Are ye saved means say, you don't they save from hell. The word faith means say, make you believe. He say, for by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourself, it is the gift of God, not for works, lest any man should boast. Gift not be something where you work for. Gift now something where them give you for free. Somebody don't pay for him, but you no pay for him. If I give you something as gift, come ask you make you give me money for him, that may be gift. If I give you something as gift, come say make you do something for him, that may be gift. Now the gift no cost you anything, but it cost the person who give you the gift, and the gift of God are like that. Jesus can't need to pay for the gift. Romans 5:8 talks say, but God commanded his love towards us, in that while we are yet sinners, Christ died for us. The most famous verse for the Bible, John 3:16, he said, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. The gospel means say God was manifest in the flesh. It means say God did show himself as human being. Now a virgin, now him born Jesus Christ, him no sin at all, him never sin before, him no do any bad thing, him come die for the cross and then come bury him, him come rise again. Maybe say him pay for his own sin, but for our sins. So God don't pay for the gift. You need to understand about the gift. John 3:16 talk and say, now eternal life. The gift where God don't give us now everlasting life. The word everlasting means say your life go be forever. Life will go last forever, no go everly end. John 3:15 talk and say now eternal life. John 6:47 also talk and say now everlasting life. And Romans 6:23 also talk and say now eternal life. You go find all this word inside the Bible. Eternal life, everlasting life, life will never end. According to John 3:16, you go get eternal life as soon as you believe. He that believeth on the Son hath eternal life. Some people think, say, I fit get salvation, but once I get them, if I do something way they bad, like commit adultery, like murder, like commit suicide, then God go take my salvation away from me. So if he take them away, it means say he no last forever. We need to understand that salvation may be something we work for. And when we get an, may be something where we go lose like that. Titus 1:2 talks in hope of eternal life, which God cannot lie, promise since before the world began. Our hope for eternal life means say God no fit lack. So if God promised me eternal life, it means say na real eternal life. And God promised me everlasting life, then it means say in go last forever. You come and say, how about if I do something way get bad? Well, maybe us we go save ourselves. It get nothing to do with us. Na gift we go last forever. This na the only thing you need to do. Just like any other gift, you get choice. Whether you like to take am or you no want, you fit come ask, how I go fit accept gifts from God? Romans 10:9 talk am say that if, because you get choice now, him say that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus and shalt believe in thy heart that God hath raised from the dead, thou shalt be saved. You need to believe, say, Jesus Christ died for cross and they come bury him and him come rise again to pay for our sins. The Bible contact and say we go they save. That means say now for sure. God promised to save you once you believe. To confess and say you, agree say you be sinner. You agree say you deserve to go to hell. Acts 6:31 talk and say, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. That no mean say you need to go to church. It also no mean say you need to get baptized. It also no mean say you need to do anything like repent of your sin. Just believe and ask God to save you. If you can't believe him for your heart, if you can't believe, say, Jesus Christ died for the cross for your sin, then come bury him. Him come rise from grave to give you eternal life. So why you no go call on the Lord, make him save you now? Why you no go ask for the gift will be eternal life? I would like to pray for you. If you truly believe this, just repeat after me. Lord Jesus, I know say I'm a sinner, and I deserve to go to hell. Please forgive me for my sins and give me eternal life. I don't trust myself and I don't trust my religion. I only trust you. Thank you for saving me. Amen. If you don't pray this prayer, because you truly believe for your heart, as it did for Bible, you don't get saved now. You don't get eternal life. Congratulations!